What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. I don't even think I'm screen recording. No, I'm not. Okay, hold on. React to, man. But today we are reacting to Lil Ivy Jr. featuring Fredo Bang, his Partna official music video. You already know I fuck with Fredo Bang, and anybody that he do a song with must be hot. It is what it is. They must be that motherfucker. Cause Fredo, yeah, he is that nigga. He proved himself. He don't gotta prove his shit no more. You know what I'm saying? So let's get right into it, man. 3, 2, 1. Pow. If Drew didn't film me. Oh, this ain't it. Okay, okay.
Yeah, I've been slanging out since 2012. I send a bitch to hell. Pull up, serve a nigga quick. I treat him like a cell. Say he want me dead, I make him back.
Hey, you know it's crazy though? I be feeling like Fredo Bang. You know how niggas be having the same beat, but it's kind of chopped up, but you can still hear like the repeat of it in every song. You know what I'm saying? I forgot what artist said that they did that. Some artist said it was literally the same beat. They just chopped it and screwed it a little bit on each song of his album. I can't remember what artist said that. I ain't even gonna guess. You feel what I'm saying? But that is so hard to me. You feel me? You really gotta know and listen to this shit, because if you really listen, this nigga gonna be on the same beat and he sound like he got this distinct sound and it go and flow every time with any song, any beat. But in this beat particularly, it's hard, man.
His words, he better watch his teeth. TBG Gorilla Gang, I'm telling bitch, go pick his teeth. Yeah. Body bag, his toe tag, a soul snatch. Yeah. He tend to dick, I'm quick to send them hoes at you. Yeah. Ain't got no love, we kill a op and fuck they hoes out. Stomping on the hop, it's just a whole family. I got blood up in my eyes, bitch, I can't see straight. Think it's a game, I bust your brain, bitch, this ain't EA. Yeah. Pull up niggas, get them running like a relay. If we get the drop in April, he...
Hey, bro, that's my thing, nigga. Don't be, we ain't even a minute in yet, and he just spitting gems. And I'm like, I'm not trying to catch everything because that shit is annoying, but I'm just trying to catch the real shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't be up in this bitch on some Boys in the Hood shit. You talking all that woo-woo, but then you kill my brother. I ain't saying this is what he's saying in the song, but I'm just saying, like, you kill my brother, you slide or some bullshit like that, and I pull up on you, and now you running, nigga. Now you scared, nigga. Just because you unprepared, nigga. That's your fault. What you running for, bro? You weren't talking all that shit when you was stalking me. When you was rolling up on me, you was circling the block type shit. You was shooting at me. Where was that same energy when I came back at you, dumping at you, bro? Get your goofy ass out of here, nigga.
See, his partner, he dead. Yeah. You know I did my head. Ain't got time to be fighting. You run up, bitch, I'm like a low. Yeah. Hey, youngin' nigga. Yeah, I got these niggas scared. Yeah. Yeah. Know I got some bread. I drop it on you, then you're dead. His partner, he dead. Huh? You know I did my head. Yeah.
But they ain't know that we was out there. Hit his ass over 6 times, yeah, we left that nigga out there. Watch that Draco get the going, I can't stop cause it's a hand. Now y'all done really fucked up cause we done got some automatic. Freedom bros out there said they got caught with a dirty rash. Yeah, these cameras got me on my top, these ain't no fucking addicts.
If that nigga diss me again, I'ma make him tell his daddy. Say you ripped the drive when I spin it in some.
Hey, bro. Y'all better be careful about these diss songs, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying this is a diss song, I'm just saying, just like he said, if a nigga diss me, whoopty whoopty whoop. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas is really serious nowadays. Like, when they be on that diss shit, like, it's so rare nowadays to, hey, let's meet up, let's handle this, you know, let's catch the fade with each other. No, that ain't the deal no more. It's just like, when I see you, I'ma kill you type shit, which is sad as fuck. That's why it's so important to not invite so many people to your house, to not let niggas know where you live at, because you don't know who the fuck watching. You don't know who the fuck plotting. You know what I'm saying? You don't know who the fuck this, that, and the third. You just don't know. That's why it's just like, it's so, you gotta be on your P's and Q's. You gotta be vigilant. You gotta be a ninja in these motherfucking streets, cause niggas is dying. Nigga, you can record a motherfucking video and nigga know where you at just by how the leaf look on the tree. Nigga know just where you at because it's a little brown leaf on the tree. Nigga know where you at. Oh, I remember that tree. It got cut a little bit on the side. Niggas know where you at. That's what I'm saying. Like, fuck all that recording shit, nigga. But, like I said, social media makes it so accessible now. You know what I'm saying? To where you can... Social media, the internet, whatever. It just makes it so accessible. You can look up shit. You can see shit. Nigga, you can type in coordinates. You know what I'm saying? And go to a specific spot. It's crazy. That's what I'm saying. Just move vigilantly. You don't have to record everything. And even if you on live, be on live while you in the car going somewhere, nigga. Don't be on live at your crib or nothing. And if you is in the crib, nigga, be in the closet or something, goddamn. Be in the closet. You feel me? Shit. Don't just be out here in the front of your house, nigga, recording your whole block. Come on now, man. We understand that you made it. We understand that. We get it. But niggas don't want to see you make it. So move accordingly. Move vigilantly, man.
Yeah, that nigga dead. Yeah, I know he dead. We hit him in his head. Hit the gas, then we fled. Hanging out the fucking wonder. Yeah, you know I'm banging red. We gon' make that pussy nigga pay for everything he said. His partner, he dead. You know I did my head. Ain't got time to be fighting. You run up bitches like a head. Baby, hey, youngin' nigga. Yeah, I got these niggas scared. Cause they know I got some bread. I drop it on you, then you're dead. His partner, he dead. You know I did my head.
Man, that shit so hard. When they change the color of the shirt, man, that shit hard as fuck. Man, all I gotta say is I'm just very happy that a lot of these artists are signing artists. You know what I'm saying? Signing artists from their hood. Signing artists, you know, that they grew up with, you know, that actually want to make it, that don't want to be in the street life no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, I truly appreciate that. I look up to motherfuckers like that because you're showing people it's a different way. You can be a big brother, big sister that they never had. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all enjoyed that video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. I truly appreciate it, man. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.